I think it's sad news because although the black cabs have their place and they're absolutely great in central London, but if you're slightly away from the centre of London and you need a cab, Uber's the best option.
It's a really accessible means of getting taxied somewhere. You know, it's on your phone, it's an app, and I feel safe when I'm using it as well.
Disappointing because late night cabs would be more expensive to get around, and like just in general, Uber's an easier way to travel in London.